What is it that you really want? Not what your mama and daddy told you you should have, not what the coaches or, you know, even necessarily accountability has told you what you should have. What is it that you want? Because if you don't make decisions based on what you want, you will continue to follow the advice of other people blindly and never being satisfied or fulfilled. So you got to first ask yourself, what do I want? If you know you want a better, whatever that is, write it down.